All right. Okay, just give me a break. I just finished football and someone has been begging me for a warning shot. So I thought I'd get to it now. So let's just start. Let's just go. I'm dying, but I promised I'd do warning shots, so let's go. Let's go.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Alright. Just give me a breather. Let me just breathe for a sec. Let me just breathe. Alright, let's go. I'm ready. What's happening, Fable Squad? There we go. That's all I needed. Let's run this back. And let's get started.
Oh shit, oh, there's shit.
Yep. It's one of those. Woo! This is a warning shot. This sounds good. This sounds good. Sammy's been asking me for so long, man. I had to deliver it today. I had to. What's happening, peeps? Let's take it back again. Just a little bit, a little bit.
Okay, I came in. No clout. Small bag in my big mouth. Small name, but these big shots know just what these kids bout. I sensed it and I meant it.
Oh, I sensed it and I meant it. I sensed it and I meant it, man. I don't play games. When I say something, I mean it, man. Yes, Kels, let's do rock and roll, dude. Let's rock and roll. You're going to get me pumped today.
And I mess it, calling up,
I dish it.
I treat hoes just like hoes that throw bones, go fetch shit. I spit bold, that act shit, that going in if they next shit. That we gonna have a problem if I am not on they next shit. Cause I wreck shit, can't tame me. I'm Eminem and I'm Jay-Z. I'm the renegade of this rap shit. Me and all my
I'm Eminem and I'm Jay-Z. I'm the renegade of this rap shit, bruh. He's the renegade, man. Jeez, Skulls is so cool, man. I dig him, man. He's such a talented artist, man. I keep saying this, and I know you guys are tired of hearing it. But God, this oak has literally taken my heart and just gone, and he's gripped onto it, man. He's so sick. Let's go.
Like 18, fuck wrong with y'all. This is my one inside. I better see you get ghost. Because I will treat the position like hoes. Skip conversation and come up with those. Boy, I'm from the CLE,
and I won't be CLE, hey, Cleveland. I'm from the 216. 216. I'm from the CLE. I can't even say it that fast. Let me see if I can say it as fast as you can. Wait a second, I'm from the
and you either with me or running against me. So let me know, put the mails up in the sky.
Next up, this is our boom. One in shot. Man, this Lace Up album is so sickeningly dirty, man. This is one of my favorite albums, Lace Up and General Admission and Hotel Diablo. I think I've mentioned them all. They're all my favorite albums. All of them. And just from a banger value, even Binge. Shh, shh, shh. Never heard it from me. You never heard it from me. Shh.
Go through the shit that I went through these past couple years and live. Hickey shit. I'm a real rock star. Nicky Six. I'm the Nodding.
I'm a real sucker, man, and I've gone through shit my entire life, man. All these couple of years I've gone through shit, man, and I remain a fucking rock star, man. What a sick oak. I told you, this guy has got such character in terms of, like, he just keeps it alive, man, going through all the... Do you know how hard it is to stay motivated producing stuff like this when you're going through a hard time, man? And I know he uses music as therapy, but still, man, it's hard, especially when you've got a hype track like this, man. It's hard when you're going through shit, man. God, bro. Him.
I'm a real rock star. Nicky Six, I'm the Nod, and y'all just watch. Goddamn, y'all Nicky's bitch.
Oh.
Any more corny? Can the fame get any more boring? Can any other man y'all think I dope, but I want to make it easy for me? Is it possible for anyone to ignore me? Is it possible for anyone to record me? So I can address all the people that took my clothes, video songs, and put them out before me? And if it was a holding, I have to bring the liver, the endless lyrics. Somebody call the paramedics.
Oh. I heard him say, is it possible for anyone to adore me? Flippin' hell it is. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Even my wife's got a crush on you, dude. Even a wife. I'm so sad I showed her MGK. I showed her MGK in spotlights and he looked good there. And now she likes him. Sad. Sad, sad, sad. It's only a moment of time. At least if he doesn't come to South Africa, I'm safe. Let's go. Somebody call the fucking paramedics. Impossible but like an academic. Taking the credit in the city and never spend a minute in the class. Fuck that, kiss my ass. Straight till it's pitch black. Roll it up and let me hit it. Yeah. Warning shot. Warning shot. Guys, I'm too hyped, man, and I just finished playing football, man, and I'm so hyped, so hyped. I was listening to MGK all the way on the way to football, man. Pumps my heart up. Let's go! Watch this. Do not show this song to my wife and do not show MGK pictures to my wife ever again. It's never happening. Never. Never ever happening again, man. Guy's too good. Can't be, like, you can't be good looking and be a rocker and no, bruh. No ways. That guy is too dangerous. Too dangerous. Guys, this has been so sick. Warning shot was sick, man. I'm so glad I actually put this one out. I'm so sorry that I was late with it. We've got so much more MGK coming, I promise you. This weekend, I just don't in the mood. I'm gonna just roll out the reactions this weekend, man. You guys are gonna get surprised, man. I'm just gonna bombard you with them. If it's too many, just tell me to stop. I'm just gonna bombard you. Let's go, man. Guys, it's been real. Subscribe, share, MG1K challenge, guys. Come on, let's push it, let's push it. And you guys have been amazing, man. You guys have been trying so hard to push it, man. So hard. Shout out to, wait, I'm going to do this shout out right now, man, because I have to do it. Because both of you, and all of you have actually been great, but both of you have just been incredible in terms of trying to push, me. I've seen you all over Twitter. I've seen you guys pushing Instagram. You guys are too epic, man. Let me just wait a second. I've got a shout out. Shelly Slade, firstly, amazing, man. I love you so much. Thank you so much for pushing it out. You are really trying to get the Fable channel out there, man. I appreciate and I love you for that. And then the next one as well, who has just been working damn overtime as well. Let me just go. She's always clapping in my comments. Lucia Eno Tahono Odham. You see Tiano Tamo Adham, this over here, I don't know if you can see it, this over here. Yes, you, absolutely epics. Thank you so much for everything that you do. Thank you so much for pushing and pushing and pushing. Thank you all of you. I know you've been pushing, man. If I haven't mentioned, it's to all of you, man. It's to all of you that have been pushing this channel. Thank you so much, and I love you to death. Peace.